In the name of my green snot, here I am, king of the castle. I've already clapped myself an ulcer, and they're bringing me my big sombrero.
What's it made of, Pa Ubu? It's no use being kings if we don't watch our pence.
Man, my female, it's made of sheepskin with a buckle and straps of dogskin.
Now that's beautiful, but it's even more beautiful to be kings.
Yeah, you were right, Maru.
We owe a great deal to the Duke of Lithuania.
Who's he?
Ha! Captain Sexcrement.
Maru, please, don't mention that buffoon to me. Now that I don't need him anymore, let his stomach growl its worst. He'll never get his dukedom.
That's a bad mistake, Pa Ubu. He'll rebel against you.
Oh, I pity the little man. I worry about him as much as I worry about Butterless.
Ha! You think you've heard the last of Butterless?
Save her finance, of course. What could that little 14-year-old creep do to me?
Pa Ubu, pay attention to what I'm telling you. Believe me, you should try to get support of Butterless by acts of kindness.
Give away more money? Ha! Not a chance. You've already made me waste a good 22 million.
Have it your way, Pa Ubu. He'll fix your writing.
Well, you'll get it up the axle with me.
Listen, as I say, I feel sure that young Butterless will win in the end because he has right on his side.
Crap! Isn't wrong worth the same as right? Ha! You're insulting me, Maru, and I'm going to cut you to pieces. Bring the strong box of the nobles, and the book of the nobles, and the knife of the nobles, and the hook of the nobles. Then bring the nobles.
I beg you, Pa Ubu, take it easy.
I have the honor to announce to you that in order to enrich the kingdom, I am going to liquidate all the nobles and expropriate their goods. Bring the first noble and hand me the noble's work. Those who are condemned to death will be dropped down the hole. There, they'll fall into the dungeons of the pig stickers, and there in the torture chambers, they will be disembrained. Who are you, buffoon?
Count of Vinius.
What are your revenues?
3 million zlotys.
Guilty!
What vile ferocity.
Second noble, who are you? Will you answer me, buffoon?
Grand Duke of Posen!
Excellent, excellent. No further questions. Down hatch! Third noble, who are you? You have an ugly mug.
Duke of Kurland and City of Vega, Revue, and Vital.
Oh, very good, very good. You don't own anything else?
Nothing.
Then down the hatch. Fourth noble, who are you?
Prince of Pelodia.
What are your revenues?
Me flat broke.
That dirty word. Down the hatch.
Me no rocket.
Fifth noble, who are you?
Margaret Ford. But that bulk.
That ain't much. Got anything else?
That was enough for me.
Well, better something than nothing. Down the hatch!
It was enough for me!
What's button, Maru?
You are too harsh, Pa Ubu.
I'm getting rich. I'm going to have my list of my holdings rent. Clerk, read my list of my holdings.
County of Sandomir.
Start with the principality, stupid bugger.
Principality of Podolia, Grand Duchy of Posen, Duchy of Courland, country of Sandomir, county of Witbisk, Palatine of Pollock, Margrave of Thor.
Yes, yes, and what else?
That's it?
What do you mean that's it? Well, in that case, push the nobles forward. Since I'll never be rich enough, I'll have all the nobles bumped off and get all their vacant holdings. Get on with it. Drop all the nobles down the hatch. Hurry up, faster. I want to make some laws now.